Okay, so the question is, story mode or sandbox mode? We may not want to work with our controller on this if it's like that. Jesus. All right, let's go with story mode. I've never played it before. Yep. Sounds good. Let's go. Put the controller down now. Okay, cool. Got it. Where the garbage bin is. Let's go with R. Ah, nice. Okay. It sure is. Oh, let's paint. Okay, let's go. For helping me. No problem. No problem, literally. Okay. Apply red paint. List. Okay, paint. Color. That doesn't look red, but okay. I guess. Of course. It doesn't like that. Lanta. Okay, that's the one. That's the one it likes. So why does it not like it on this wall? Is it because there's two? Awkward, okay. Paint. Okay. Color. There we go. Okay, interesting. I had to paint it to paint it, I guess. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Let's open your apartment info screen. I feel like it's backwards though. Hang on. Change the curtains though. Oh, thank God. Okay. Let's make those. No, not the rod. Oh no. How do I change the curtains? Oh shit, right there. Right there, right there. I saw it. Curtains. There we go. That's what I want to be. looks red. I think I clicked the wrong one. So faint. It's just not the right color. Did I pick that one? Got it. Looks weirdly blue. I don't want it to be blue. I want it to be obviously purple. Eh, that's better. I can work with that. That's bad. Green? I don't think so. No. No. Oh! I never noticed that. I'm fucking stupid. So wait, if this is hot pink. Ah, okay, I see. Interesting. Very interesting. Well, yeah, gray is fine. Kinda goth, but not too goth. Now this feels like a room that I would be in. Pinks and purples. Okay, good. Alright. I don't actually know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I think we're done. Okay, yeah, here we go. Let's see. So this one is what? A puzzle. Find all puzzles and complete the picture. Okay. Uh-huh. Sure. All right, great. Okay. Show me the piece. It seems like it's gonna be... Maybe not quite that. This maybe? Is there some part of the puzzle up there that I'm not seeing because I'm too zoomed in? No? Okay. Okay, well, let's keep trying. Well, this has the part of the moon on it, so that helps. There we go. Set these pieces upside down. This doesn't feel right. Yeah, there we go. That one goes there. That's okay. Okay, good. No, too dark. Might go there. I'm gonna put it there for right now. No. Okay. Okay. Yep. There. Okay. There we go. All right. We're getting it. We're getting it. All right, let's see. Here's a piece over here hanging out. I see there's one on the couch behind the fucking thing. Super helpful. Thank you, ma'am. Good, okay. No, it does not look right. Ooh, that super zoom helped though. Holy crap. Yeah, that looks right. Maybe, but I don't like it. Come back to it. Okay. Oh, I think this is gonna be over here. Yep. Okay, good. Sure on that one either, but put that piece down. Alright, we're missing some more pieces. Let's see. Oh, there's one under the couch. Ma'am, how do you expect me to help you with this puzzle if you've got pieces underneath your sofa, huh? Oh, that's the wrong way. Who wants to bet there's one under the rug? See one in this little box here. Cheeky. Okay. Oh. There's one in the books. Oh my god. Ma'am. Whoopies, where did it go? Oh dear. We've lost. Oh no, is it here? I guess it got moved here. Okay, sure. Keep pushing the wrong mouse button. Yeah, thank you. Oh, okay. It was stuck to the bottom of the book, apparently. God. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's try with these new pieces now. Hey. It's incredible. Too dark. Yep. Pieces. Okay, good. Now we know what that is. Okay. Is it this? It is. Okay. All right. One piece left. One. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. All right. Stop. Cancel. Shh. Now just the last puzzle piece on. Yay! Your rug is out of bounds, but your puzzle's done. This is cute. I like this. This is very, like, apart from the puzzle part, it's very relaxing. I like it a lot. This one's a good one. So that's it for Furnished Master for today. But thank you for tuning in, and come back for the next one. Yeah.